families crossing the border, we are not criminals. More families are crossing the U.S. border, and advocates say putting them in immigration detention centers is inhumane, but the government won and #39T shut them down. For more details, click on the link below.